Well, I'd probably say an eighth of a mile back, but you can see how fast this guy is going. Scott Bavitsky, we are pulling max power here. We're barely able to keep up with him at this point, so he is on the gas. We are going to be approaching Paramount Boulevard. In fact, we're just blazing past Paramount Boulevard right there, but you can always get off on Long Beach Boulevard or staying on the 105 freeway here. So let's see what he does. He's just now coming up on the off-ramp. Okay, it looks like he's going to commit. Okay, slower traffic. Look out, dude. Okay, he's got some slower traffic here. At the bottom of the off-ramp here, it looks like he may have a green light because I see opposing traffic or cross traffic ahead stopped. And so they now, well, now they're going. So he's coming up on a red light. Okay, look out, look out, look out, look out. Okay, northbound Long Beach Boulevard here. He made the turn and just barely. The cross traffic, the light just turned green and he just scooted ahead of him as they were crossing into the intersection there. But you kind of see the type of driving that this guy's showing us here. Okay, 105 freeway. He's put himself into a cul-de-sac. Put himself into a cul-de-sac where now he is basically going the other way. He is going to be able. Oh, okay, let's see what he does. Let's see what he does. He's parking. Foot bail. 1, 2, 3. Let's follow. Okay, here we go. What is ground unit is also now approaching. The additional units I can see on a parallel street are also coming in, so they are going to be able to pinpoint these guys here in very short order. We certainly hope at the very least here. So, okay, a Long Beach Boulevard here. This guy is still on the loose, and this guy appears to be the driver. So let's see what he does as he tries to evade the capture here. But the sheriff's department, the helicopter is overhead. He's actually in a residential neighborhood on the long side of a home, and that's going to be right on the east side of Long Beach Boulevard, right near Louise Street. So this is all happening here, where this guy is in the backyard now of a home, climbing walls, trying to get to the next house on the next block over here. But as we come around, we're going to try and pinpoint this guy in his location here. It's always a little bit difficult when we have buildings and trees, but again, the sheriff's department is following the driver. There he is. You can see he's starting to tire out a little bit there. So, okay, as he comes out into that alley, out of that driveway, he's just going to come across the sheriff's department.
At least two more outstanding. I did see one that was being taken into custody. We presume that the third might have been taken into custody.
We'll try and move over to that location as soon as this guy gets placed into the patrol car there. So let's go to the left ridge, go to Long Beach Boulevard, and then we'll tilt up Long Beach Boulevard and stay to the left into that cul-de-sac right there where the airship is. And so we believe that at least one of those guys is going to be in custody over here. Now, the vehicle that they were traveling in,